claim this is Wyatt Earp's cabin. Some people claim the cabin that's up the hill was his. Either way, they're both quite old. Let's head back into town. And some people claim this was Wyatt Earp's cabin. Either way, I don't know, maybe neither of them were. All right, let's keep going.